on 25 words or less. He's been playing so much golf lately, you'd think he was running for office. It's Matt Eisman. In college, she started dabbling in stand-up and brown liquor. From the real, it's Lonnie Love. Turns out people have always preferred to be 6 feet from her. From young Sheldon, it's Melissa Peterman. We're grateful that she's here, but not as grateful as her family is to have her out of the house. It's Melissa Peterman. What she lacks in core strength, she makes up for in mental acuity. It means you're smart, Melissa. It's Melissa Peterman. From the Matrix movies, Firefly and Westworld, it's convention catnip Gina Torres. His friends call him Grunny. I call him that guy who couldn't make an emergency landing on Exegol. It's Greg Grunberg. He bought an exercise bike in March, so if anyone needs a mint condition exercise bike. From Heroes, it's Greg Grunberg. I asked her to sign some Fraser memorabilia, and she very graciously declined. It's Perry Gilpin.